Thank you. Deserves a feast in honor of this occasion. to smoke rise, but the ballet wanders and Yaga is daunting you to surrender. There is no victory against a raging storm, cruel blood lord. The great empires of Athla cannot stop her mere servants, the Shadowborn. Now they grumble before the full might of the Shadrai. Your fiendish rodents may be of use to raise the monuments of my glory after all. Kneel down and save them. Now, we will never surrender. Spoken, cruel blight lord. Sound in her mouth, and Yaga shouts with a fierce glimmer in her eyes. The people of Athla are resourceful. Greedy forces in this have failed to claim our world before. Yaga would know this, or his immense ego not shrouding his memory. You are not alone in this, cruel blight lord. The creatures of the valley are joining your cause. They will answer your call. settles on a battlefield near Auriculum. A source seemed, for Yaga does not tolerate silence. Any victory you could achieve today will be meaningless, cruel playlord. Azalus put a bone in the scheme of power. We came to punish the infidels, reward our loyal servants. In the meantime, the plans of the Shadrai are coming to fruition, beyond your reach for comprehension. I am immortal. If I fall, I return. Your life, however, it ends. But listen this one way or the other. Don't listen to those lies, cruel Blightlord. Sundin raises her eagle bow. Fighting for the ones your love is never in vain. Yaga may claim the Shadrai, the undisputed rulers beyond Athla, but they are not. In Magehaven, they are only one faction among many. We of the Covenant condemn their actions, and we confront them where we can. The Covenant are sending you a gift from Magehaven, cruel Blightlord. You'll bring down Yaga into Sansla. Your trust in my abilities will not be misplaced.
Nothing instills more doubt in an enemy than a foe who revels in battle. The warriors who feast upon the carnage, they are the ultimate victors of war, no matter the outcome. Take glory in the fray, and care not who wins.
Thank you.
is what's engraved in the hearts of the faintest rodents for Yaka. Goodyear Fire has been defeated. Smoke still lingers over the proud cities of the firebrand predators. While you reflect on your own accomplishments, was it truly a mortal hero that took down the wizard king Yaka? Or had your journey knowledge and power already altered your destiny? You emerge from this conflict as a hero and savior of your people. Carried by their elation, you feel your spirits being led to die beyond the horizon and toward an astral sea. Let go of Athela to conclude your ascension.
By repelling the invasion of Yaka, the spark of divinity was ignited, and a new Goddia ascended to the cosmic pantheon. Beyond the veil of mortality, the pantheon represented an entirely different world. For while the Goddia could walk the realms as gods, they had to abide by rules when dealing with their own kin within the astral sea. In Magehaven, a world near the center of the Astral Sea, the Goddia of the Pantheon had established their Forum of Council. It was a place warded by an ancient spell. Stripped of their abilities to harm one another, even the fiercest enemies could meet up in Magehaven. Here, the Goddia constructed their world gates, through which they embarked on their journeys of exploration and expansion that defined the fourth age of wonders.